Okay, this is the wind generator, the wind vane steering. So, top piece turns that gear there, turns when I turn the top piece, the wind vane. See that turning in there? It's just got this little ratchet device here. When that ratchet's in, then this bottom piece turns with the vane. And then there's a rod connected, that little hole there, out to the end of the rudder, with a little trim tab on the back of the rudder. Okay, so just wind vane turns. See, just got a little thingy there. Turns the gear. Ratchet snaps in. And turns this bottom section. And that's it.